tonight. Amen. You got to hear the bad news before you hear the good news. Bad news is all of us have sinned, all of us have messed up. All of us, the Bible says, fall way, way short of the glory of God. The Bible goes on and says the wages of sin, in other words, the payment for sin for us, every single one of us has messed up in sin. The wages of sin is death. So that's the bad news. If you're here tonight and you haven't heard it before, and I'm assuming that most people have heard it, but there's an opportunity tonight for people who have not heard this message. Maybe you've heard it before a million times, but it doesn't click for some reason. Maybe tonight will be the night that God's Spirit talks to your heart and to your mind. It opens up your eyes a little bit and helps you to realize that you're messed up. You're never going to be good enough. But that's why He sent His Son Jesus to die on the cross. That's why He took our place in that death that we deserve. Remember, the wages of sin is death. Jesus said, I'll take your place. He said, I'll take your place, and I'll carry that burden of sin, of trouble, and of pain that you carry around. He said, I'll carry it for you, and I'll nail it to a cross. And that's the good news, but there's even better news, is that when He died and He gave His life away for us, that He didn't just remain dead, that on the third day He came back to life, and He conquered sin, and He conquered death, so that we can have the opportunity of eternal life in heaven, and not only eternal life in heaven, but an abundant, amazing life here on this earth. Jesus said, I've come to this world to give you life, to give it to you abundantly. Brothers and sisters, do not miss out on the awesome life that He promises us. That He promises us. He doesn't promise us that there's not going to be pain. He doesn't promise us that there's not going to be trial. But He promises us through that pain, through that trial, through those hard times that we go through, the God of the universe, the creator of the universe, says, I will never leave you. I will never forsake you. I will never turn away from you. We sing, my hope is you. My hope is you. Show me your ways. Show me your ways. Guide me in truth. Guide me in truth. In all my days.